Hey folks, Lee Libby, Trailmaster for the Range Lake Snowmobile Club. It's February 28, 2018, and this week's trail report is brought to you by Eric Pomelo. Audible Events is the name of his company. He's a DJ, he's very entertaining, he's a hardcore snowmobiler, and give him a call. Tyler's going to put his phone number and information at the bottom of the screen there.
Turn up your expectations with Audible Events.
Eric here, owner of Audible Events, the reference standard for wedding DJs. We use top quality equipment that's concealed behind a clean white facade that can be uplit any color of your choice. No messy wires or big black boxes, just great sounding tunes and an exceptional looking room is what you can expect with Audible Events.
Getting married? Mention this ad and get a 15% discount on any Audible Events wedding package.
Audible Events, the Seacoast premier wedding company.
Good guy, a lot of fun. Trail report this week. Unfortunately, it's 35 degrees right now and the trails are pretty soft and mushy. There's still snow out in the backcountry. Around town's pretty bony. We're hoping it's gonna freeze up a little bit, but it doesn't look like it's gonna do it this week. We do have the fly-in this week, got rescheduled at Ball Mountain Camps. That'll be a lot of fun. If you don't get to ride, come down and check that out. We're hoping for some snow on the weekend. It looks promising, but we'll keep you updated on the Facebook page. Check that out, give us a like, and I'll have Johnny post an update every day. All right, and let's not forget Clarkie's annual pig roast. That's March 10th at Tim Allen's place. That's right on Route 4. So check out Facebook, like I said. And we're going to do another video next week and explain a little more about that. But call early, get your rooms in town, and have fun, be safe. We'll see you soon.
A little money in the bank, a little gas in my tank. Enough to get me to the next little gig. Now I ain't gone broke, but I ain't getting rich yet. Just waiting on a gust of wind. My ship will be coming in a second, in a minute, in a time. All my luck's gonna turn on a dime, and I